If we have Effie, we can do another tandem.
We need to make life-size scale models of our pancreases.
I was actually gonna say we should do. So we did those. We did those like sumo machines and stuff, or not sumo machines. The Rock'em Sock'em robots. Mm. I'd actually love to make ultralight
ultralight weights.
Well, I was gonna say, remember how we had the Mr. Bucket and the Crimson Shin and
you wanna do sumo wrestlers with ultralights?
Yeah. The right. lightest ultra featherweight wrestling.
Okay.
I'm okay with that.
Let's take a look at this.
I think I'm legitimately starting to nerve some people discussing pancreases. So, I guess most people just need to take sex ed or something and learn that their pancreases are not a big deal. You shouldn't be ashamed of your pancreases.
And, that's and, quite an
you know,
achievement.
A part of growing up is learning what your pancreas likes. and being in touch with it.
Bird?
Ultralight yeah. sumo machines.
Do you touch your pancreas at night?
No, dude. Don't be gross. That is so, like, don't try to, like,
I'm just
shame
curious.
Me.
I'm relaying a question from a fan.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, an important yeah. question.
Who is the fan?
I, Professor Dinkelstein. John Dinkelstein.
The John Dinkelstein? Wow, I never thought I would hear.
He's one of the world's leading experts on human sexuality as it regards to the pancreas. So I didn't realize such an esteemed scholar was part of our audience. Wow, what a day. This is what happens when I spend, like, hours working on really, really hard and intelligent problems, like, you know, face recognition software. I have to go on YouTube and barf out as much stupidity as I possibly can to bring the balance back into the universe. Oh, okay. Lord have mercy.
Let's
no, he will not
work.
Have mercy.
No mercy.
But he made my pancreas in his image.
What was that?
Why did your...
I don't know, man.
Why did your coob too hard?
I don't know. Okay, it's not freaking out this time around. That's a good sign.
It's a crash.
No, that was a... That was intentional.
Oh my god. Dude, you crashed Steam. Wait, Steam? I have to restart Steam now.
I crashed your game? Did I crash both
yes,
of
you? Crashed,
no, I'm in here.
You crashed my game and my Steam, dude. Fuck you. Damn it. I also can't get OC Remix to work anymore.
Okay. This may be painful.
Okay. I think this actually is going to be one of my favorite builds.
Oh man. Yeah, this has a lot of potential for fun. Oh, I am laughing way too hard.
Okay, Effie's gonna see if he can restart his computer, see if it fixes things. Alright.
Y'all have crashed everything tonight. We really have just utterly destroyed this game tonight.
Yep. No regrets.
None at all. None at all. I don't even bother submitting bug reports anymore, because what the hell are the devs going to do with it? They're going to be like, oh, they clipped 19 blocks into each other and then farted on it.
They just
I guess
look
we
at,
won't let them do that anymore.
They just look at who it's from, and they're like, oh, yep.
They just like, pipe it directly into like the trash can whenever it's a bug report from like our IP addresses.
You know, I did send them a fair amount of bug reports back in the day.
I did too. Then I realized this is too many. This is too many from us specifically. All right.
Like, I would actually fill them out and shit. Never filled them out particularly well, so it's just like, you know, I should probably just stop bothering them.
Yeah, pretty much.
All right, Bird, are you back in the server?
Yeah, I'm back in the server.
Okay.
What the hell are you doing?
What is that?
What in the hell?
You want to fight? You want to fight?
Holy crap. Eat it.
Wait, hold on. My tires aren't... Oh, no, my engines aren't on. That's why.
Ah.
Oh.
The hell?
They're also not hooked up to the engine. Or the seat. I was wondering about that.
Of all the jarbs you've ever jarbed, that one was the goodliest. Huh, scrap mechanic won't capture anymore. There it goes. Alright. God, without OC Remix, this is way too solipsistic.
Yeah, I've actually had pretty good luck with OC Remix lately.
Really, Kai, GameOwls.com requires a username and password? What the hell does that mean?
Don't pay attention to it, just ignore.
Have you had that problem before? Okay, there it goes. And it immediately stops playing.
It started
okay.
For me.
Huh. There we are. We're good now. Hi.
Okay, hold on. I need to weaponize this thing.
It's like being a professional boxer and like drunk guy at a bar is trying to pick a fight with you, and you're like, just stop. I don't wanna. But then he never stops. Then the boxer just like hits him once, and just like, well, I didn't feel
blood
good about
just,
that.
Blood just starts spewing out of the guy's everything. Uh-huh. It's like, ooh,
yeah. Yep.
Okay.
We were in we were going into Boston one day. I must have been in like 8th grade or something.
Okay, I know what I'm gonna make now.
And this guy just accosts my dad on the subway.
Oh yeah, you were telling me about that. Yeah.
Just wanted to fight him.
Yeah.
No matter what, dad's just like, "No?"
Yeah. To be fair, that's definitely the right answer in that situation.
Very much so.
I had a friend who dated this one dude for like a week, and we just hung out with this guy once, and he spent the entire night drinking and trying to pick a fight with another friend, and we were all just like, yeah, you need to leave this guy before he kills you.
Yep.
And
I remember you
did.
Oh.
She didn't get killed. Didn't kill him.
Okay.
Nor did she get killed. But she did break up with that like douche.
Like, it was bad.
Yeah, it really, really was.
Got his ass handed
to him. He would stop for a couple minutes, and then he'd be like, oh, who wants to go outside and fight?
Hey, Bird.
And we'd be like, nobody.
Bird.
Yeah?
What?
I'll be
watch
there in a
this.
Second.
I just want you to turn around, okay.
Right. Ah, no! Jesus! You're king... Why are you trying to king womp me? Like,
You know, I really probably... let's see if I can up the thrust on this. This needs to go down way faster. I'm really satisfied with this.
This has been a very good night of Scrap Mechanic. And Batbeard was here, too.
Yeah. I've been here, doing things, and not saying much, because I'm really freaking tired.
I just thought it'd be a weird sentence to say. Turns out I was right. Yay!
And, we keep doing stuff.
And, that's a happening.
I'm the hammer.
That's not the sound the hammer makes. Everyone knows hammers go, "Urgh!"
This is so good. Let's see. I have not noticed the raid. I've noticed the raid. I don't know who's raiding me. Ah, Neebs. Hey, Neebs. If Neebs has actually had, I don't see Neebs. Ah, that's a shame. Okay.
Hi.
Come on. I need a seat, damn it.
I did not. Oh man, this is like the best thing ever. I need to paint it or something.
Stop punching me. There we go.
Okay. Oh, this is
now
satisfying.
I need...
You know, Bird, I understand you now.
What do you mean?
I'm having one of those days where I've made something so perfect
that you don't want to touch it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Just imagine that's literally every single experience in your entire life, and then you understand me.
Yeah. What
Dude,
color should the hammer be?
You just get it right the first time, and you never have to work ever again.
Wait. I know exactly how I'm going
to
paint this.
Is it okay
too.
To
wow,
do the suspension
perfect.
Glitch on ultralight blocks or no?
No.
Oh,
no.
Definitely
do that.
Not.
Yeah.
Oh,
okay.
it leads to fun times. It's worth trying, but only if you
so
don't,
you know how Bird
you
exited the world
back.
The first time?
Uh-huh.
Yep.
Yeah.
It's a very reliable way to do that.
Okay. Well, apparently it's very touchy, even if it's surrounded by even the smallest surface area of ultralight. Because I...
Yeah.
You gotta coat it in wood, like, all four corners and sides. That is dangerous.
Yeah, it is. I wouldn't recommend it.
Okay. Lesson learned. Okay.
Let me see. Ooh. Ooh,
I am just
this
a conduit
like...
of badassery.
Dang it, man. That is awesome.
What did you do now, Bird?
Nah, just admiring my own work, man.
Let's see. Do we know if Effie is back yet? Effie is back yet. There we go.
I don't think he's able to get in. He's not in
looks
now.
Looks like people are moving on to your side of things.
What do you mean?
I got raided by Neebs, and then...
Oh yeah, I've noticed that there's a lot of people coming in all of a sudden.
Yeah.
Hi, everybody. World Peace from Neebs Gaming. Oh, well, my name is Birdcatcher, and I make ducks and talk about pancreases.
Non-stop. It's actually kind of uncomfortable. You really
it
probably
was
comfortable
for
with
many,
it.
Many people.
Because I'm comfortable
you
with
probably
you.
Probably stop.
And all of your antics.
That was
really
heartwarming.
All of them.
All of them.
All of them.
Every
well, you think
single one.
Every single
it's
one.
It's sort of like, you know how there's always like those like songs or like movies about like teenagers who are like, you can't understand me and my pain. It's just like, I'm like that all the time, but it's like, you can't understand me and my weirdness.
Oops. That's too dark.
And you're just like, I just want you to let me into your heart, Bird. And I'm like, no.
But do you have to be? Do you have to be?
I mean, we already know what weird noises his heart makes. I don't think you want to be inside any of his organs.
Especially not his pancreas.
Yeah. You will not get sleep ever. Non-stop screaming. Okay.
Okay, I need more power on this engine.
You sure with ultralight?
Here.
Oh yeah, my mine's kind of heavy.
Really? Batbeard. Batbeard. I have to throw the rule book at you. It's heavy.
Well, it's all ultralight blocks except for the steering column, so. Oh. I think I'm within the rules.
All right, there we go. Made,
this is the basic engine. So, basic
entirely
wheels.
Out of.
Yeah, it's good.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Okay. What's wrong, Bert?
I need some mods. Okay. I need some mods really fast.
Oh, boy.
Okay,
is it too much for you?
A lot of nuclear and Rise Blader.
Yeah, Rise is a good one.
Yeah.
Is it becoming too hectic for the Bert?
I just looked over and I'm just like, I don't know what's happening, and it's somewhat worrisome.
I mean, it's just party time. Just in Bird's chat today. Because why not?
Yay! I like parties.
I always wonder what would have happened if I'd gone the streamer route instead of, like, being a YouTuber.
Don't think you'd be as successful.
Yeah, that's an interesting question. I don't know. I mean, I definitely wouldn't have been able to start back in New York.
No,
God, that internet sucked.
Yeah. Yeah, it was rough times even playing with you sometimes. It'd be like, well, there goes the Wanderbot for a little while.
Yep.
God, OC Remix is acting up so badly tonight.
It's been steady for me.
Sometimes it just doesn't feel like it.
There we go.
That didn't work. Okay.
This looks good now.
Okay. Let's go ahead and paint this now.
I'm gonna leave a little bit of space still while I'm working, though.
I really wish there was, like, a half-wide block. I wonder if there is. Maybe one of the train track blocks would fit that bill.
One of train track blocks?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Okay, let's see. Can I do... Can I do like this?
Alright, let's try and get OC Remix to work again. FB's here as well. Let's go ahead and mod him.
Let's see, Has Effie fixed his shit yet? I assume not. Seeing as
no,
he has
probably
not.
If he's hanging out in chats, then probably not.
Well, he said his computer just updated, so maybe.
Oh, his computer updated?
Yeah.
Ah.
It's one of those where these challenges are always the most fun with the most amount of people.
Oh, yeah.
People are finally getting.
Are these things set up correctly? Probably not.
People are finally getting. What I've made with my paint job here. It took a while to get this thing right.
Wow.
Oh my god, Bird.
Oh no!
Oh, Bird.
I call this one whack. Jeez, what a terrible sumo wrestler.
I mean, Bird, have you seen mine? Like,
hang on.
I think only Batbeard is going to be the one to make something that looks like halfway non-decent, not stupid.
Well, I tried.
Oh, that's good.
I welded six pieces together.
Oh, wow.
So.
Let's see.
It just actually turned out well.
Not gonna work. Okay. All I'll call right, this close enough.
This is good. I'll take this. Uh-oh. A little bit front heavy, this one. Oh, I need to add more light blocks, and then it should be more balanced.
Okay.
All I need to do is add the steering column now, and we should be good to go.
What kind of... Do you have your tires on the inside? Oh, yeah, I see.
Yeah, they're little piddly tires on the inside. Jesus, hey. Wander. You make the end of a pencil.
I mean, it's the eraser. Slow down, but
we call it the tip. Like, why don't you call it the eraser? It's like, huh. It doesn't make any sense. It is the tip of the pencil, just the butt tip.
Things happen. Okay. I love this machine. It's hot garbage.
Really? Oh!
Oh no!
Did you get it? Did you? Okay.
Yeah, it's fine. It's just, I don't know why or how.
It's probably your suspension glitches.
Yes.
Oh!
Holy shit!
You saved it, right?
No, it's fine. I'm not outside of the skybox.
Did you put ultralight suspension?
No, I put light. It's just light.
You might want to double checker that.
Oh hell. Didn't save it. And I can't like break the suspension.
No.
Well, I'm gonna save mine just in case.
Hang on. Maybe it's stuck. Hey, damn it, hang on. I got it. I got a plan. Where'd it land? I have one shot at this. Oh, hell no. It just teleported.
Bird, I think you put ultralight blocks on them and you just didn't realize.
I have both in my hotbar and I definitely picked the light, not the ultralight.
Do you need help, Bird? Or a hug?
I spent so long on it and it's already gone. God damn it.
I'm sorry, Bird.
Why must real life do this to me?
This isn't real life, Bird.
Oh. Well,
right.
Virtual life and real life have a very coordinated plan.
It's a landslide.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah.
Well, no, I didn't save any time recently with that thing. I didn't save it at all.
All right.
The Bird.
Yeah.
Remember that dumb spinning thing that you used for the last pseudo ultralight sumo wrestling competition?
The tall dancer.
Yeah. Just make that.
Alright.
That'll take like no time.
I need to find where you guys are. I have no idea anymore.
Yep. What? The hell was that?
Oh, I see you all.
So.
Yeah. This is hard.
I see the sumo inch. I wonder, why is your thing so maneuverable?
I mean, it's a giant rocket-propelled pencil. What did you expect?
Not that.
It's rocket-powered?
Yeah.
I didn't know you had rockets on that.
Yeah. How do you think I'm, like, slamming down?
Oh.
I thought he was just really good at basketball.
I thought that's what it was naturally doing. Wow.
Yep.
Wanderbot sounds like the hype man of like a 90s or 80s rap band right now. Like,
I'm like,
ha-ha.
I'm trying to. Oh shit! I don't have a front on this thing. I actually have no idea which direction I'm rotated at any point.
Come on, my craft likes to tip over a lot.
Well, that's a benefit to mine, which is in a perpetual state of tippage.
Except that I
out of sheer necessity.
I can't get back up.
Oh, do you have a life alert bracelet?
Nope.
Ah! Hi!
I can't get up.
Life alert.
Hi, I'm Alex Trebek. Did you know that one in four seniors does something? Alex Trebek does something or other with old people stuff.
He does insurance in that.
Fair enough.
Oh yeah, it's Columbia Penn, my mistake.
Yeah.
Columbia Penn is also old people stuff.
I mean, when your entire demographic is old people that are too old and infirm to get up and change the channel for any reason.
Oh,
damn. Somebody just threw some mad shade at Jeopardy.
What are they going to do? Spit their dentures at me?
Savage AF.
Okay.
I'm going to build a roll cage.
I'm going to call this close enough. So, and we'll call this Long Duck. So I'll call it Long Duck.
Long Duck 1, Duck 2.
Significantly stranger looking than the previous build.
Oh, shit. I messed up. Hey, Bird.
Yeah?
I want you to look at my... Oh, no. What are you doing? Huh.
Okay,
that's disconcerting. You know what? I'm just gonna get rid of these. They don't help me anyway. Okay. Hey, Bird. I want you to take a look at mine and tell me what I did wrong.
Give me 1 second and I will be there.
It should be relatively obvious, as I am dumb.
That looks good. Alright, number one. Also, it's wrong.
Can you guess why?
Because your pen is backwards and you did it from the inside.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All of it is technically backwards, but the end is the most noticeable.
True.
I feel dumb. But yeah. I'm not going to change it.
Good.
Nice.
Instead, I'm going to make it worse.
Good. Great, even.
Okay. I have 2 fallen buttons. Let's get rid of them. There we go. Okay. This thing is going to have such a slam jam, you ain't going to even know. How much slam will it bring? Too much slam. It's going to slam itself straight out of the stratosphere.
Is it
going to
welcome us, or
I mean,
how's it going to work?
It's,
what's the flavor of the jam?
Fine welcome. Rhubarb. Tart.
Mmm, delicious. Mm.
Tasty, but also very tart. I'm hoping now that I'm in Kansas, I might be able to get my hands on rhubarb jam at a reasonable point in the year, as opposed to like $10 a pound in Massachusetts.
Don't forget to save it. Good call. We'll call this Duck with 17 U's because it's way longer than it should be. Oop.
Okay, there we go. Bam!
All right, let's add some suspension glitch to this thing. All right, and we're gonna, just for the safety of it, we're gonna use medium blocks for our suspension.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because I did not use ultralight blocks, God. Fine.
Just use something that's not one of the yellow blocks.
Ah, stop it.
I can't. The pencil is just too pugilistic.
It's got a mind of its own. It writes what it wants.
Go away for forever.
You can't censor the pencil.
Go away. You can't censor the pencil. Censorship works.
But the pen is might. Wait, that's the pen. This is the pencil. No, you're not mightier than the sword.
The whole point of the pencil is that you can erase what it makes.
One of us needs to be the sword.
There we go. All right. The mother ducker is ready for sumo
ducker?
Age.
Oh man!
I mean,
I'm coming for you! Whack 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 whack.
Some mothers just need ducking. Don't judge.
you ducking me, bro?
Duck. Who's winning?
Can you duck this?
Okay.
Apparently you are pretty handily winning. Let's increase the engine power, why not?
Okay.
Donk.
Vipensa rolls in from the shadows, ready for battle.
No!
Oh, no! No, Pencil, no!
Dude, you just killed it! You just killed my dog! It's dead! And it'll never come back to life now. You came in and erased it. What the hell? Why is it, like, sticky? Like, sticks into the duck.
I mean, I'm not gonna say I didn't kind of plan on putting a couple of, like, weird hitboxy things on this, but there were plans, yeah.
Gross. Stop! Whatever the hell you're doing. Alright. There we go.
I just want a pencil!
Alright, is this sumoing? Does this count as sumoing?
I don't know.
No.
It's kind of like billiard sumoing.
Yeah?
I feel like a cue ball.
I'm coming for you. Oh, no. Oh, there we are. I'm coming for you. It's time for the duck sumo. Whack, 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 whack. At all.
Oh, no. Oh, hey, Effie.
Joined. Effie joined.
Effie joined.
Walk, 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 whack, whack.
You'll never get me. No, I think he got me.
It's like Batbeard and I will wrestle, and then all of a sudden a giant pink dildo just flies in, like, knee drops on us.
Comes with its own sound effects.
I don't know. Oh man.
Oh man. This is good.
I love this thing. It's super good.
Yeah, your build is so I love it. Crap. You just flipped off of me.
Like, get out of this place.
You have eviscerated this build.
I need to get in first.
Oh my god. My suspensions this is the... Wait, Bird. I actually need
what?
Your help.
Our suspensions broken?
Yeah, right, they're broken. Outside of it. They're on the bottom. I don't know if you can see.
Alright, I'll come help.
As this thing tumbles. But yeah, they are.
You are now wanderbots.tumblr.com. Also, with your thrusters. That's what makes it so much worse.
I'm trying to stop it. It
there,
was going further.
There,
thank
there.
You.
There. It's fine for forever. Whew. Nothing bad can ever happen now.
Let's see. Did Effie just say? It appears to be frozen. He'll just keep it in the background and see if it loads. Okay. I think I'm actually gonna have to, oh no, why would you do this? Let me save it first.
Save it?
You haven't saved, okay.
Okay.
Are these white matter?
Why haven't
matter?
You saved it? I don't remember.
I haven't saved it since I painted it. I saved it since I built it.
It ruins the surprise if you see it coming. Jerk.
I can see the exterior of my vehicle.
Jerk.
Here, I'm gonna have to delete them off, so I don't have to delete them every time I resummon this thing. You can put them
How
back on later.
How are you planning on resummoning this thing? Like, the joke's over, I don't want to send it to space anymore.
Also, we shouldn't do that while Effie's loading in.
True.
Oh, okay.
Alright, well, if that's the case, then I'll just do this only a little bit.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I like that.
I am so satisfied.
Yeah, it's been a really good night of scrap mechanic.
Yeah.
Regular thruster?
Like, usually there's like a little bit of like, I could have done this a bit better, maybe. Nah.
Dude, considering the pancreas jokes, like that alone was a successful night.
Alright, I'll be right back. Let's hope Effie gets in. Otherwise, you guys want to think of a challenge for once?
Okay.
It's almost midnight. I'll probably actually just head out.
Oh.
Oh, okay. User disconnected from your channel.
Bye, Effie. Yeah, I gotta go do some homework.
Alright, well, your pancreas jokes, as awful as they might seem, my favorite new joke of yours tonight.
Thank you. It really
User
went places.
Your channel.
Just like the pancreatic juice. Just flowed from one place to another. Alright, well, Wander saved his build, I assume. Effie, what is your thing anyway? It looks like missing Noh got turned into a car.
A what?
It looks like missing Noh got turned into a car.
It's crates.
You played Poker Mans, didn't you?
Nope.
Effie is his mic. He's having mic issues.
Hey, there we go.
Okay.
Everyone ignore him so he pretends that he doesn't know that his mic is fixed.
So Batbeard, you said you haven't played Pokemon?
I haven't watched or played any of it because, you know, I had that interesting Christian upbringing where my mom wouldn't let me.
Right. Okay.
Wait, it was that bad? Right. Like, really?
It was that bad. You know, when we got together at church, we talked to new kids and we talked about all the things we don't get to see. And that was how we bonded.
So, Harry Potter's a no.
Yeah, so no.
Okay. What about Magic the Gathering?
That would have definitely been out of the question.
Lord of the Rings? Star Wars?
Oddly enough, she was a fan of Lord of the Rings, so we got to, that was approved.
Oh, weird.
That was approved.
Well, technically...
That's actually a bit surprising in my mind. Alright, let me get OC Remix up and then I can start my stream up again. Yay!
So Effie, are you actually in the world? I haven't seen you.
Yet.
Yeah.
Yeah,
he was.
You want to drive it?
He hasn't done anything yet.
It's got a thruster maybe? Now.
I've been sitting here.
Did you do it right, Batbeard?
I don't think so.
I think you did it wrong. Here, okay. Try making some adjustments to it.
Okay, hold on. I wanna ride on Mr. Batbeard's wild ride. I'm
going to
do this.
That's totally not
going to
get taken out of context.
All right.
Okay.
There we go.
Sweet. Are you gonna make it? Okay.
I'm ready.
And I'm pressing forward. And here we go.
Bird, look at my ass as we go. Also, you're dragging me inside the ground.
Oh, like your ass is rubber.
I am apologizing for my gluteus stretch longiuses.
Alright, Batbeard, do you want to make any changes to this, or what?
Or are we ready to sumo again, I guess?
I'm ready.
Okay, I was actually turning the whole time. Let's see what happens if it goes straight.
Okay.
Alright.
It's still actually kind of really messed up.
It works enough.
even without my massive trolling. Alright, works.
Okay.
Yeah.
Obviously, I'm not going to change the thing.
Obviously. Not when you've achieved perfection already.
Dude, I'm like George H.W. Bush. I only needed one term because it was satisfying enough to accomplish all my goals.
Oh, wow.
Hey.
That's a presidential
thing to
say.
Oh.
Thankfully.
You know what?
Streaming. And I'm good.
I just realized I have a perfect... Oh, I have a perfect upgrade for this thing.
Okay, so what are we doing
now,
exactly?
Sumo cars. Sort of.
Oh, goodness. Alright,
You wanna take mine? I'm about to leave.
Sure. I'll have to make some improvements, though.
Oh, come on. Really? I don't think you need to make any improvements.
Bird, stick around for one four-man sumo round. One.
I
just clone your craft. Clone it.
Give him a duck.
Alright.
We'll do this again next
time.
I'll
save it real fast.
Sadly, I'm going to have to go off and probably do solo stuff after this,
too. It can't
too.
Be on your lift. Or... I think I might have deleted a wing.
I have a copy there. Boom.
All right.
Double duck action.
Give me one second. I'm just going
to
wave this
down. We need to individualize them at least. Should we paint them?
Yeah, you should probably paint them.
Yeah.
Can you make sure they're not yellow, just so I can see what's going on my end? Because, I mean, the pencil should not be anything but...
Yeah.
All right, that's fine.
I got something. Hang on. I'll paint mine. What's all the right. key for it? Is it I, G, H?
Q.
Q.
So, Batbeard.
Yeah.
There it is.
Actually, in general, we should play the Pokemon MMO.
Okay.
If you've never played Pokemon.
Oh, I see how it all is. Right. Don't bother inviting me.
Dude, I assume that he's going to have some weird guilt things as soon as we get into the game.
Absolutely.
He's going to be like, Mommy, I'm sorry, Satan.
I'm not going to be okay until he starts weeping.
Repenting
and
on
and
stream.
Repenting. Yes, yeah. Constantly.
Oh, no. I already have. It's been rough, man. Okay, here's how bad it got. I had a tape recorder. I recorded one episode because that was the only thing I would ever get to, and I listened to it. I listened to it, okay?
I am. Ow.
It was rough, wow. Man.
I feel so sorry for you.
Wow.
I had friends that gave me Pokemon cards back when they just first came out. And they gave me a starter deck. And completely free. And I had to give it back.
Uh-huh.
Wow, that's mean.
It was awful. It's
rough.
Like, it's a gift from a friend, and your mother made you give it back.
Uh-huh.
That is pretty... That's cold, man.
Well, welcome to my life.
I don't want
to
be in your life. Your life
shall
sucks.
We do a, shall we do a four-man sumer?
Yep. I messed up my thrusters. Give me, like, 1 second to finish rehooking them back up. I'm adding an extra special move to the pencil.
What does it do? Like, wiggle or something?
Impressive, actually. Yeah. You know what? That'd actually be a fun challenge for a day.
You wanna make a Wiggletron or something?
No. Grab an old build and upgrade it.
Oh, yeah, we definitely need to do something like that.
Like, substantively.
There you go. Yeah, this thing's way too light, Bird.
Well, all of ours are. That's the point. These things are terrible. The only reason why mine kind of works is because it's so tall, it just actually has mass.
Yeah. Bird, are you sure you don't want to make the wings flap? I'm pretty sure. I got it.
Takes effort.
Al goes homework.
Takes
gonna
effort.
Take a couple
too much
hours.
Effort. I mean, I could probably do it for you at some point, and I'll just give it to you at some point here later.
I don't care about this build at all.
No.
All right.
I've
We're
made
ready?
Way better ducks than this.
We
thing.
Ready?
Yep.
Ready.
3, 2, 1, go.
Dumo!
Dumo!
The ducks! Take the ducks!
Oh. All right, level out.
What? You just killed Effie.
I'm okay.
And myself.
I'm okay.
That super move apparently wrecks my,
Yeah, your build is done.
Yeah,
dude, you basically Voltorbed him.
I Voltorbed so hard. Gonna see if I can come back.
I'm coming for you, Batbeard, kinda.
Just knocking myself over.
I love how pathetic these damn ducks are. They're
wrecked
so
by the
weak
pencil.
And helpless. Just like real ducklings. You just look at them and you're like, oh, you're the most adorable, helpless creature that's ever existed. And then a giant pencil comes and squashes them like it's straight out of a, like a Monty Python show sketch.
I have no
Don't
regrets.
Mind me, I'm just gonna, you know, I'm gonna roll my way out of here. Or spin
I have no
my
regrets.
Way.
I'm coming for you, Wander. I win.
Do you?
Yes.
Do you?
Kind of.
Are there any
winners?
I mean,
to be fair, Wander can
Don't
write
you baseball
himself,
bat
so.
Me. Don't you base me on.
I don't need to do shit.
Dude, it's like one of those weird martial arts demonstrations where the fighters like just punch near each other but don't actually ever hit. And they do flips like nearby.
No, no.
But don't actually like hurt each other at all.
No, I will not fall over.
Oh wow, nice recovery.
Refuse to fall over.
Nope, get the pencil!
Oh no! Oh, the lag! Oh,
I'm okay.
Huh. Wander, stop! He's already dead, Wander.
He just keeps
the
belly flopping.
Has no mercy.
Pencil is zero charge. It's like Microsoft's racist tweet bot. It never stops. I remember that thing. Yeah.
I'm just gonna stay down at this point.
That thing was
awful.
Next thing I'm building is a paperclip.
Yeah, dude. We need to make Clippy from Microsoft Word.
Oh my goodness.
My suicide attack is so good. I love it.
Alright, I am peacing out for the night.
Thank you for starting on one last round.
That was awesome.
Everything I could have hoped for and more.
It was good. Good stuff.
Thanks for coming in, Effie, too. Oh, I thought you wouldn't make it.
Yeah, I'm glad I could make it for the last little bit. I don't know if you guys are planning on continuing or what.
I'm probably going to switch to solos. I'm going to switch to solo stuff.
I'm glad you were able to get like a little bit.
So many games.
I can always just roll over Batbeard a little bit before everything goes down.
He rolls come over on, me all the time.
Oh. I almost tipped you. Almost had you there. Ooh, okay.
Steamrolling.
Server should be down, by the way.
Okay.
Right.
So.
We need to do a viewer build sometime soon, too.
Yeah.
A viewer build?
Yeah. If a viewer wants to make a scale duodenum, pancreas, doesn't need to do anything, it just needs to look like one, you would be my hero.